Why are UK used cars so expensive? The high cost of used cars in the UK is primarily due to increased demand and a shortage in supply. Factors like the global semiconductor chip shortage affecting new car production and people seeking cost-effective alternatives to public transport during the pandemic have driven up used car prices. Additionally, Brexit has had an impact, leading to increased import costs and complications, further straining the market.